some more of these, get my weekly shit. Oh, the mystery hero stays the same. The elimination, I'm assuming, limited duel versus a normal duel. Let's Google it. Each team is one player. Okay, so three randomly selected heroes, excluding Lucio, Mercy, and Bastion. Oh, I get Mercy because she's not very defensive, or Bastion because he's too defensive. Really not sure why Bastion's excluded. Really, I'm not sure why any of them are excluded. Assume they have some kind of advantage or disadvantage that I can't see in a one-on-one. So yeah, just duel. Arriving at watch. And quite frankly, I will lose at a duel.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Well, depends who I'm up against, but I'm not confident that I will win a duel. I am confident that my team playerness and my decent turret placement can help turn the tides in one of these battles. Far more confident in my group play than my ability to aim. Although I could always solo as Torborn. Huh? DJ Skrillex.
Come on, let's bring it together. Pump up the volume.
Describing your work as unethical would be a kindness. By not having any other sprays, I'm lame. Shit. Should not have done that right there. That was dumb. Piece of cake. Just win. I can't see through. Just win. Got your turret, bitch. Do I have to hit the base, not the portal? Ah, fuck. Try to save him. Jay Skrillex! That hole in the middle looks like you can fall down it. Gotta be careful of that, and also maybe hopefully try to heal someone who's fallen off. On the point? Come on, people. I get you being greedy, wanting kills and shit, but, you know, objective. I got a kill. Uh-oh. Yep, heard that. Come on, man, how are you gonna walk into the end of it? I'll take the point alone. Hopefully at least one of us is on top of it, literally. I better get an objective thing on the pop-ups. Got play of the game, huh? Should've got one for objective time. Maybe one for objective time and for healing. I don't know if you can get two. But I deserve one for the objective time. 9% accuracy? Yeah, just doing blind fire. I'm surprised it was even 9%.
Welcome to Rialto.
Fuck it. Death got some Reaper. Walks among you.
From the shadows.
Oh, come on. Fuck you. I'm dead.
You want a medal?
I was double dead.
This time, I'll finish the job. Death comes.
Be right back. See you later.
Death comes.
Friendly.
Welcome to Rialto.
Rialto.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Wow, 3 Lucias. Actually do that. Can really use this guy, so why not? Michael Jackson costume. Do we not have any tanks?
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
Don't.
I will simulate our upcoming mission to identify all possible outcomes.
Could have used a little more time to get ready.
Oh, and everyone rushed in. I didn't want to be the tank that sits behind like an asshole. Trying to set up for us to pick people off before we went down there. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, the fucking wheel. I thought the D.Va blew up. Wait, no. How?
System restart initialized. I recommend moving behind me now.
What?
I must rejoin my team.
I see.
Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, I lived. Barely. Huh, he stood there and took it. And I keep getting caught when I'm putting that thing down. But that I really should have saw coming before I hit it, but... Oh, come on, just out of the range. Did my barrier just blow up their barrier? But in the process also blew up my barrier? Wait, how? Did I not just see them jump out of that thing and blow up? What am I stuck on? My barrier lives on.
System restart initialized.
Come on, Rosie. Get in there. Come on, come on.
Thank you.
Do a whole lot with the freezing. Oh no no. Damn it. Going on. Could not move.
Analyzing previous combat performance. 60 seconds remaining.
That thing is, I don't even know what it is that's happening to me that's making me not move. Doesn't seem to be the ice beam. You and fuck my team. Where the fuck is everyone?
We must achieve victory quickly. Goodbye. For your safety, please go behind the battle. My ultimate target.
They just exploded.
We're running out of time.
Oh, multiple divas. Stupid. What a worthless group. Glad we got that triple aura going so that two of you can do speed instead of all of you healing. They're gonna blow me up, right? Right. Three gold medals. I'm doing my part.
Welcome to Blizzard World.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Shut it, midair. If only I was aiming for it.
Welcome to Blizzard World. Prepare your defenses.
I used him. Huh? Defenses. Torby. I want to actually win. Felt like I did really bad last round, but I guess my stats said otherwise. I'm gonna be Bastion, you go ahead. I will not. I'm not a big fan of any of the tanks, but if I had to pick one, I'd probably go with the robot. Get upstairs from here. Way up there. Don't know how. Can you hear? Further down. Defend objective A. In the back. Like that, he keeps protecting my turret. Bait. Oh, that's gonna break. Good. Nice screen tearing in the mix. Come on, faster. Somebody kill this fucking thing. Oh, wait. Objective. Beeping means something.
I need armor. I need armor.
That was overkill. Guess it was already handled.
Let's hear those guns.
This is
armor over here. Not enough scrap.
30 seconds.
Shakalaka, she's on fire.
Wait, what? Let's say, how's it beeping when my goddamn turret's on it? Okay, that was pretty slick. Ugh. No deaths. 14 kills. Not bad.
Traveling to Hanamura.
I mean, yeah, the turret did the heavy lifting. I got at least one kill with my gun.
One shot. One kill.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Hello.
Now show them.
I hear you.
Hey.
Got it.
Understood.
Watch and learn.
Thank you.
My ultimate is charging.
My arm, hello. Get killed. No. He has no special jumps.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Hmm. I like where this is going. No discussion of it. We just kinda did it. I'm gonna go this way. Even if we lose, at least it'll be entertaining.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I was thinking about playing him from the start. And I was like, ah, someone else is picking him. I don't know if I wanna. Then someone else picked him. I'm like, oh, I definitely wanna. Aw, somebody switched.
Enemy turret over there!
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
Get to that wall, we should be fine. Oh, or not. Alright, this is a doomed endeavor. Made this change a lot sooner.
30 seconds remaining.
We're running out of time.
The enemies of Talon.
I'm hitting. I should have made that switch a lot sooner. I'm not upgrading that thing. Give it to them because they had the idea to switch before I did, even if they didn't do a great job of turret killing. I don't know what pot G means. One elimination, three deaths. Yeah, it didn't help much in that. What is pot G?
Just Traveling to Volskaya Industries.
Person other than Genji. Oh, play the game. What?
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Mini turrets, big turret, Sombra. I mean, Sombra are some combo breakers. No, not gonna do that.
Build them up, break them down. I have big plans for you.
There's your dress.
No, there isn't. No, there isn't.
I wonder how my friend is doing.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
You must deviate from the plan.
I'm gonna get up on the ledges. Get down at this. Put that here. A temporary measure.
My teleporter is online.
I foresee great things for you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective.
You. Ah, right, they do that revert shit. Bringing me into the zone now.
Shots potential. Let's do it. And then I design.
The fuck? Who killed me? Person. Don't notice me. He noticed me. Angry monkey. No. properly slapped down, but it'll work. I scared him away. Didn't kill him, but I did scare him. Made him waste his shit.
Victory will soon be ours.
Or did he die? I guess he did die. Oh no, there it was. He just ran like a bitch. Give up the objective. Big up myself. I made armor packs. Only 12, shit. Hey. One kill is all me. Don't remember doing, but I take your word for it. Oh shit, I might have forgot to turn off my torrents. Whoops. Good thing to notice 47 minutes in.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Straight to attack, huh? Why are you changing to Lucio when I'm off? Stop that shit. Stop memeing.
It's not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Your safety, please move behind the barrier.
Heal up! Brr, this is not my kind of weather. Anyone have
a shitty composition?
Some mittens. Kill for some mittens.
Oh, Jesus.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one.
The power of destruction.
Power of Grayskull.
This will be your shield.
Me from behind. Oh, hey, the entire enemy team telling me while I'm distracted by the spinny ball. Hurt by that, or do they just not care? My team. Cool if they would, you know, do something. Come on.
I still have a job to do.
If we are to progress, we must claim the objective behind us.
This couldn't
get you in my sights.
Oh, auto aim.
I must rejoin my team.
He's Dick special.
Please move behind the barrier.
Just killed me. Oh.
I am not ready to move yet.
Not really.
We are executing quick combat routines, optimizing strategy.
Who the fuck is Orisa?
Join up with me.
Oh, the one I am. One healer.
Let's up the tempo.
Oh, you guys getting serious now? Switching to viable characters? Why do you not have speed buff? One in the process. 3-on-1, that's not bad. Hold me back. Oh, he has a knockback. Right.
I still have a job to do. I recommend moving behind my body. Cease your resistance.
Oh, think I just saved myself with that barrier. Have a barrier on the other side. We're back to back, so you build a barrier both ways. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? It's the obvious tactic. I have a barrier one way, you put the barrier the other way, we have a little bubble. No, just stand there and put no barrier at all and let us both get killed. Same guy who's asking us to all be the same stupid class. Fucking moron.
Play of the game.
Just cannot stand stupid people. I'm by no means the best player. But common sense, come on. She's doing something. Just stupid. Wish I could see other people's stats. Can I? Is there a way to do that? I want to see what they did. That really bugged me that they were not setting up a shield when I had my shield right there. Come on. Obvious tactic.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
Every time I was putting up a shield, it was just crumbling around and getting killed from behind.
One shot. One kill.
Hello.
I suck. Even with a sniper rifle. In the land of fucking hit.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Fuck it. Aggressive. Goddamn Torby. And pick some heroes? I think one person still didn't pick, yeah.
Hiya.
One tank, one healer.
Now we're getting somewhere. Gold is standing around while there's work to be done.
Attack commences in
30 seconds. Stanky one.
Hey, Daddy-o.
Usually don't smell my own farts. Ah, right, I ate turkey. Ground turkey does that. Thought I could fill you guys in vivid detail. Nobody here? Fuck. Looking at one. Now look at the three others. Really? Killed my turret over here? That's a dick move.
I have big ones for you.
Ow, 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 ow. Don't hurt me. It said don't hurt me.
Back to the drawing board.
Thank
armor
you.
Here. Armor over here. I foresee great things
Hiya.
For you. My turret. Let's do this.
Me trapped by my own fucking team's ice. Oh, this guy got kill stole hard. Well, thanks for that, Snowy. What was that in there? Main train's coming through. Guns always seem so much stronger when they're hitting me. Like, when I was playing that ball, I felt like I wasn't killing shit. He just shredded my turret and me like nothing. So I drew him away.
Time to roll up my
sleeves. One thing I can do, it's be a distraction.
Need more scrap.
I'm ready to initiate self-destruct. You
object.
Get the
table. That's just a save. What the fuck? Fuck me. What placement? I'm just a fraction of a second there.
Hiya!
back entrance here? No.
If you want something done right, oh! Do it yourself.
Absolutely fucked up my plans. That was a bad one.
Come get it. Come get your armor.
Push it off.
Armor up.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
I foresee great.
Oh, yeah. Check
out. Let's go.
I need to get this guy off my nuts so I can build my turret. That is a no. In my shady turrets. Not my finest round.
Play of the game.
But it was a win. Wonder who voted for Musashi. Oh. 6 kills where my turret wasn't involved. I did gun some people down for sure. My turrets kept dying. I hate the fucking waiting, not enough players bullshit.
Prepare your defenses. Select
them. God damn it. No tanks, one healer. GG. I'm getting a little too tired to play anything but this guy. I kinda wanna get these 9 rounds knocked out tonight and go back to normal play tomorrow. I don't really like this less diversity shit.
Build 'em up, break 'em down.
Like the gimmick was fun for 1 round and after that, like, nah, I'm good on that.
I foresee great things for you.
Deviate from the plan and victory will be ours.
Same map from the other side. Where would I get up there?
But I will see them done.
Teleporter online.
That's a different. How the fuck do I get upstairs? Stop trying to.
I
survive next to me so long? If the team worked together on pushing their base, we would have really fucked them up. I mean, just me there killed, what, 3-4 people? Hill stole my turret. Ah, here's how you get up. Turret placement? Yes, please. Fuck! That thing's dangerous. Oh, it wasn't even him who killed me. Alright, it's because I was getting double shot down. Turret, I believe in you. Good with the torp kills instead of my turret kills for a change. Down.
I have big plans for you.
Fucker's ult is really fucking dangerous. Five life when he came out? Come on, fuck you.
There's work to be done. Plans for you.
Why will you not die? They had a ninja.
Time to roll up my sleeves.
Oh, they actually got the payload. Sister Fister.
Nerf this.
Meteor strike.
Don't you goddamn dare.
No one can hide from my sight.
see great things for you.
Reality bends to my will.
I admire your efforts.
The gift of being greedy. Didn't realize half their fucking team's in there.
Turrets being destroyed. Armor here. Armor up.
I'm gonna die here. I resolved myself to do as much damage as I could.
Let's get this done.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
What? I didn't even see the reticle. Wait. Then how did it hit me from over there? I was behind a wall. Yeah, that happens. I'm gonna go ahead and abandon that one. Oh. That was premature, huh? Never give up the high ground. Where am I gonna run from it? Not right there, apparently. I should have hit my ultimate. I said I don't need a fucking turret.
Play of the game.
I was hoping that'd be play of the game because that was pretty badass at the end. Of course, it's gonna be a shitty D.Va. Oh, that one that was bullshit. That no way it should have hit me. 3 elimination. God. More than me. I like that berserker I did at the end where I just said, fuck it, I don't care if they're in turret range. I'm just gonna run up on them and shoot them.
Traveling to Mumbai.
Worked. Killed like 3 people in a row with my gun.
I will protect the innocent. Thank you.
Watch out! Explosions incoming! D.Va's friendly, but I'm not.
Security in my hands.
Group up.
Hello there. Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Oh, what a dick.
Hello. Raptora Systems online.
Greetings.
Footsteps.
I require healing.
Hiya.
Annyeong. I need healing. My ultimate is charging.
On search.
Hello.
Greetings.
Put your security in my hands. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Enemy
rocket jump? That sounds dangerous.
Now arriving at Ilios. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Go for it. I don't even know who Anna is. Oh. Healer. Shut up. Sniper healer. I know who that is. I like her. Not being her. Yup. He's the only one I don't suck with. I am a one-trick pony, and my trick is setting up turrets.
Now.
one. Round one. Capture the objective.
You feel that?
Oh, that sleeping dart's entertaining. I certainly eliminated them. All me. Jesus. Poor turret. Not great placement, but it's up. Is this healer guy not in the goddamn room with us? In fact, why isn't everybody in the room with us? Peace. Yeah, weren't expecting me to waste that, were ya? I tried. That was stupid. I figure no one's trying to retake it. I'm gonna do it alone.
Back in the fight.
Too much balls, too little brains. Touch me. That was bullshit. That didn't work out. Oh, he noticed. Like, oh, that guy's not even noticing me. Maybe I'll get the turret up. Nope. That sure is not what happened.
Ready to
time to lose. What? the fuck? Rollyball things are bullshit. Maybe our team will actually stay on the point this round instead of running off like fucking jackasses, threatening us then and getting us killed when we had the initial push. All we had to do was hold. But no, y'all had to run around and act like the fucking idiots. Once you got the objective, you hold the objective, you know, like the enemy team just did. Walk in that room, they're all in there except one who's playing guard on the outside. Where is it even coming from? Wow.
Ready to work. Armor over.
I could barely even see myself on his his screen when he's shooting at me there. I'm all for surrendering and just letting him fucking have it. This is a lost match. I've lost motivation. I'm frustrated and tired. I'm not saying I'm not gonna fight, I'm just saying I'd be okay if they decided not to.
Back to the drawing board.
Wrecking balls everywhere. Gonna not move and hope it doesn't blow up on me. That didn't work out. Establish a turret, come on. You. Goddamn kidding me.
Let's get this done.
How are we winning? I not even see them and see our own guy, no problem. I'm looking right up at him and then because they went the other way.
Back to the drawing board.
God, do I hate those fucking rockets. hate even more that I can't use her worth a shit. Suicider?
There's work to be done.
I want a kamikaze. Eva can get the ultimate.
Overtime. I foresee great things for you.
But you better run, bitch. Making them run away is just as good as killing them, in my book. Like I said, I'm all for just surrendering. What bullshit? At 3 a.m. I need more of these, so you have to win at this point. Leave just to go look at it. One more. God damn it.
Traveling to Horizon Luna Colony.
Permish.
One shot. One kill.
Yeah, not accurate. One headshot on a weak character, one kill. I don't have that. Hey, what are you doing, cat? Oh, cat, I'm already puking. Oh, baby. Hey, baby.
Welcome to Rialto.
Oh, am I in a game? Am I being a dick? No, hasn't started yet. Cool, good timing. Your pudges? Four tanks, one healer.
Come on, let's bring it together.
I am loving this.
Endless loop. Guys, I'm up four tanks. One of you want to step out? See any balls? How did I not see those? Seriously, guys? How many tanks does it take to push? You guys not come with me. You doing?
No one can hide from my sight.
You got the beat. Check this out.
Kept him distracted a while though. Pukey cat. These guys are fucking awful. I'm not the greatest by any stretch, but holy shit, will you goddamn push? You have a fucking healer. Why are you running away from the goddamn healer when there's one enemy? Fucking pussy ass Pudge. Death's pupil, yeah, right. Like a pussy's pupil. Yeah, that was a good one. This fucker just sitting there. This guy who keeps switching his class is the only one who's half decent, or at least trying. Huh? Can't hold it alone, I'm a goddamn healer. Fuck it. Not even worth talking to him.
Play of the game. Traveling to Horizon Luna Colony.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Hello.
The
as being the most aggressive, surviving the most, and the healer. Like, what is wrong with that whole scenario? Especially with a bunch of pudges who can heal themselves. Aside from the heals they're getting passively. Man, that was just infuriating. Fucking idiots. Really thought I had him. Not him. The archer guy. I could have sworn I killed him.
This life's never uneventful.
Find an intention? Come here, peepee cat. I'll just get this another time. I'm done.